point of solution. We are... The world needs...
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we up?
I don't know. But... I see something. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke. See the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out! Beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Fury.
Is this dream snake helping us, Zog? Or did it corral us here?
I'm not ready yet.
Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like a thief alive. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
I lost sight of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Come ahead.
Out of fury.
There's no way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move?
Just kill these things before they kill us.
So is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
Not yet. They have another purpose first.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on. We're after a man named Elias.
Elias! Bury that one. He owns the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
ready yet.
Heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes, and failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it. It burns. This is not good.
My arm!
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lopeth, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Go on ahead to the coffin. I'll look after him.
Thank you.
presence still taints this place. Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Let's go.
ready.
That when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, Sanctuary. mother of Sanctuary. She made us to be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the mother home.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway? What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it.
Good. Let us end this then, once and for all.
Let me end what I began.
No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind.
No more time to rest. You should check on Donovan. We'll meet you at the Zacharoom Keep later.